Cardi B, renowned for her hit song Bodak Yellow, has sparked controversy with her recent comments on feminism and relationship dynamics. In a candid discussion with a celebrity news blog, the rapper disclosed that she no longer identifies as a feminist and expressed her views on the concept of a 50-50 relationship.
I got a message for y'all from Cardi. All
right, so this is what I believe in, right?
Like, me
it's
too.
Like, if you're gonna be the type of bitch that like a nigga, you want a nigga to take care of you and everything, but it's like, all right, you have to like pick a balance. Like, it's like, you cannot just be a bitch that's like, oh, my man take care of me, he does the bills. But it's like, what do you do? What are you contributing? Like, it's like, all right, like, you can't be complaining like, oh, I cook, I clean every day. It's like, okay, but you don't work. You don't contribute to...
She challenged the idea that traditional household chores equate to equal contribution, emphasizing the importance of the man as the primary provider in the family. Responses to Cardi B's remarks varied widely, with some voicing agreement, applauding the idea of partners working together to improve their lives. Others criticized her stance, with one commenter expressing disappointment and switching allegiance to another artist.